The Sai Baba of Shirdi was an Indian guru, yogi and fakir who is regarded by his devotees as a saint. He taught a moral code of love, forgiveness, helping others, charity, contentment, inner peace and devotion to God and Guru. One of his well-known epigrams was, Sapka Malik Ek. No verifiable information is given regarding Sai Baba's real name, parents, place or time of birth. The name Sai was given to him upon his arrival at Shirdi, a town in the West Indian state of Maharashtra. He was revered by both his Muslim and Hindu devotees during as well as after his life. It remained uncertain whether he was a Muslim or Hindu himself. There have been attempts to reconstruct his past. One such account of Shirdi Sai's missing childhood years has been reconstructed by his disciple Das Kanu. He states that Sai Baba grew up in Patri with a fakir and his wife. Das Kanu calls the young Sai Baba the reincarnation of Kabir, but there are no other sources to corroborate this story. Sai Baba's biographer Narasimha Swamiji claims that Sai Baba was born as the child of Brahmin parents. According to the book Sai Satcharita, Sai Baba arrived at the village of Shirdi, Maharashtra in British India when he was about 16 years old. He claimed to have been with the army of Rani Lakshmibai of Jhansi during the Indian Rebellion of 1857. It is generally accepted that Sai Baba stayed in Shirdi for 3 years, disappeared for a year, and returned permanently around 1858, which suggests a birth year of 1838. For 4 to 5 years, Baba lived under a neem tree and often wandered for long periods in the jungle around Shirdi. He was eventually persuaded to take up residence in an old and dilapidated mosque and lived a solitary life there, surviving by begging for alms. He performed the function of a local hakim and treated the sick by application of ashes. After 1910, Sai Baba's fame began to spread in Mumbai. Numerous people started visiting him because they regarded him as a saint with the power of performing miracles or even as an avatar. They built his first temple at Bhivpuri, Karjat. He was an opponent of religious orthodoxy, Christian, Hindu and Muslim. Sai Baba made 11 famous assurances to his devotees. No harm shall befall him who steps on the soil of Shirdi. He who comes to my samadhi, his sorrow and suffering shall cease. Though I be no more in flesh and blood, I shall ever protect my devotees. Trust in me, and your prayer shall be answered. Know that my spirit is immortal. Know this for yourself. Show unto me he who has sought refuge and has been turned away. In whatever faith men worship me, even so do I render to them. Not in vain is my promise that I shall ever lighten your burden. Knock, and the door shall open. Ask, and it shall be granted. To him who surrenders unto me totally, I shall be ever indebted. Blessed is he who has become one with me. The Shirdi Sai Baba movement began in the 19th century. The movement started developing in the 20th century with Sai Baba's message reaching the whole of India. During his life, Hindus worshipped him with Hindu rituals and Muslims considered him to be a fakir. Many Hindu devotees, including Hemant Pant, who wrote the famous Sri Sai Satcharita, consider him as an incarnation of Lord Krishna, while other devotees consider him as an incarnation of Lord Dattatreya. The Sai Baba Mandir in Shirdi is visited by around 20,000 pilgrims a day, and during religious festivals, this number can reach up to a lakh. Sai Baba's millions of disciples and devotees believe that he performed many miracles, such as bilocation, levitation, mind reading, materialization, etc. Believers have also claimed that he gave darshan to people in the form of Ram, Krishna, Vithoba, and many other gods, depending on the faith of devotees. The Sai Baba of Shirdi remains a hugely popular spiritual figure. He had no love for perishable things, and his sole concern was self-realization. The Indian Postal Service released a Sai Baba commemorative stamp in May 2008. Sai Baba has been the subject of several feature films in many languages produced by India's film industry. Satya Sai Baba, who was another widely followed spiritual leader, claimed to be the reincarnation of Sai Baba of Shirdi. The Shirdi Sai Baba Sansthan is a well-run foundation with its daily income growing to rupees 45 lakh per day. It has contributed funds on building super speciality hospitals, Shirdi's roads, water arrangements, and various developmental works, including Shirdi's airport. In the mosque in Shirdi in which Sai Baba lived, there is a life-size portrait of him by Shama Rao Jaikar, an artist from Mumbai.